So, I'm the one who gets to go through training. Ass slappage.
Hello and welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course.
You're not
where
real.
You'll be trained in the use of the hazardous environment.
Damn it.
I am your holographic assistant.
Yeah, hologram.
Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you.
Jackasses.
If you see one of these buttons, press it.
Okay.
And hello and welcome to the Hazard Course.
You tell me to press the button and that just resets the audio? Yeah, that's great programming there, guys. This thing looks heavy.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions.
Hello? What's going on? Well, guess I'm done with training then. That was easy. Ah. I am not impressed so far.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be slightly disorienting.
Whoa, how's this being projected?
Take a moment to familiarize.
I don't see any projectors.
Movement, and soon it will fit you like a second skin.
Yeah, nothing.
I will see you just around the corner.
Okay, well that does impress me. Must be nano-emitters or something. I don't know. Man, tech like that kind of contrasts with all this rusted metal and worn-down concrete. Maybe this training isn't a joke. Who knows? Well, I seem to be passing with flying colors so far. Bar cage window. Ah, this must be the gimp closet. For after hours. I don't think I'm gonna come back here. Too many weirdos. The only reason I'm here is because everyone else on the team is too damn frail to do any physical activity whatsoever. So because I can lift a box, I'm automatically the lab gopher.
The first move we will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands.
Commands,
it helps to get a running start.
Who wrote this?
Watch me and then try it yourself.
That is damn impressive holography though. I'll give him that. Okay, ba-ba-da-boo. Ha!
Good work.
Who said that?
Please proceed to the next area.
Please proceed to the next area.
I bet you've never done a hurdle in your life, fat boy. Everyone here thinks they're an expert.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into stealth mode.
Right.
Minimizing movement noise.
Stealth mode. That must be our marketing department's way of saying we have rubber padding around the knees of the suit. I bet this suit is expensive, though. Kind of makes me wonder why I need it. I don't disarm bombs for a living.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Move on to the next area.
Yeah, whatever, Tubby. Don't make me come up there. Why is that guy watching me? Does he think I'm gonna cheat and cut through the pipes?
Now we will combine skills.
Oh!
You will need to jump, duck, and then jump again. This will prepare you for the next room, where you will have to do both moves at the same time.
No. Getting crazy now. Can I handle this? Should I duck or jump? I can't remember.
Good work. You look prepared for this.
Don't patronize me. Hey, who's that with you? What the hell? There's a panel of you people? You're gonna start holding up scores next? I expect tens. I better see tens.
To get into these
Yeah,
pipes,
I think I get the idea. Don't worry about it. How stupid do they think we are?
The mouth of the pipe and continue.
I guess pretty stupid. She's going into detail.
And while you're in midair.
And why are there pictures of batteries inside the pipes?
Nice job.
Damn straight it is. Who do they think's taking this? Oh, huh. Well, that's creative. Kind of like crawling backwards through a mini golf course. I always wanted to do that, be a hamster man.
Walk directly into the ladder, look up, and continue moving forward. If you want to come back down, just move backward.
To wipe your ass, first orient your hand behind yourself, then move it forward. Or backward. Honestly, who doesn't know how to use a ladder? I mean, it's a ladder! Somehow I don't think this program is designed for the gifted.
The next three jumps get harder each time, but they are quite possible. Don't be surprised if you miss the last one a time or two. If you can make all three in a continuous run, you are doing well.
I'm doing fantastic. Watch this. Yeah. Yeah. You filming this?
Great work.
I know.
Now there's one more style of jumping you need to learn.
Oh, rabbit style. But only a training course master can perform that.
Long jumping requires its own charging module.
Cool.
To activate your long jump, you will have to duck and move forward, and then launch into a jump. Once you're up on the platform, press the button and I will demonstrate the move.
Damn, this thing's bulky. Makes me wonder what the hell it's used for. Man, I don't see any projectors and that thing's running around like it's a ghost. Wish I had one for the lab. I could scare the crap out of people. Whoa! That was awesome! I'm doing that again. Woohoo! Hell yeah! Who needs a reason when this module's that much fun to use? That is sweet. Government funding kicks ass. I still want a hologram, though. How cool would it be to set one up in the lab so that when one of the scientists walks in, sits down, starts working, I have a hologram of a homeless guy run up and try and stab him with a knife. People would be spilling their coffee, that's for sure. I could hide some speakers to make an audio clip sync up with the hologram. Then they would hear the bum's footsteps and him going, "Yeah!" People would crap their pants, man. I'd need a hidden camera, too.
Please start the lift by moving up to the button, looking at it, and pressing the use key.
Sure, you want me to press a button? I'll press a button. I can press buttons all day!
Now that you're up here, there's only one way down.
Where?
Find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it.
What?
If you take any damage from the fall, we will administer medical care at the next station.
Is this a joke? They want me to jump from this height onto flat concrete? There must be a typo with the instructions or something that no one corrected. I could climb down, but they want me to hit that target. I'm not doing that. That's retarded. So, I guess I failed the lemming portion of the test, but hopefully that's not required to pass the whole course. Well, training's over. I think I'll get out of here and go take my lunch break. I'll just tell everybody I passed training. No one's going to check this.